the song all the same. And then the song came between albums, so when I delivered the song, my record label said, you know, we have to kind of like not really push this as a single because your album's just about to come out, you know, you don't want the first thing back to be a song about dwarves and hobbits and stuff. And I was like, okay, fair enough. So, and this was in England, so it just kind of disappeared under the radar. It came out and I didn't hear anything about it. And I haven't really had a hit single in Germany, so I was kind of only really big in England at this point, so I was just, it kind of came out. Whatever. And then when I remember when I came back to Germany, the song had suddenly become a hit. And it was like the only hit that I had in Germany. It was a song about dwarves and hobbits and dragons and stuff. And I was so excited to go and play it. Yeah, and then I remember my first interview back in Germany. I can't remember what magazine it was, but he was this very stern looking man. And he was like, your first album was so shit, and this is good. What happened? I'm going to play a song for you now that 20 million people don't think is shit, and hopefully you know the words to it. And if you don't know the words, you might be at the wrong concert. Let's sing. When your legs don't work like